On the next Hatteberg's People, she barely survived the worst aviation disaster in Kansas history, and years later led the charge to build a memorial to the victims. The tragedy forever redefined life for Sonia House.
Also, he came face to face with a cold-blooded killer. It was a memory that endured for decades.
Plus, Bob Stanley from Augusta built his own little world from days gone by, and he invited me over for a visit.
Those stories and many more on the next Hatteberg's People.